up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Joanna, Yeo Jacek, and Claudia from Ilia Gadelia. Like money on the strain. Very confident and ready to battle in the octagon.
This girl has outstanding defense and very good blocking technique. It's so difficult to hit her cleanly. It is a big advantage for her, and she has so much confidence in her defense because of that.
Claudia Gadelia is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. The best female striker in mixed martial arts today, Joanna Jacek, a six-time Muay Thai world champion who over her decade of competing in Muay Thai fought nearly 80 times, has taken the UFC by storm. She is Poland's first UFC champion, Joanna Jacek.
This girl has such amazing takedown defense. It's so good to watch, and young fighters could do no better than to emulate the techniques that she utilizes in keeping fights on the feet.
Yo Jacek, set for this strawweight fight. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. Gadelia is 27. Yo Jacek is 28. She is 2 inches taller. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 13 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet, 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Claudia Gadelia! And now, introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 12 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Poland, Joanna Jacek! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this strawweight matchup here tonight. Inside Madison Square Garden in New York City. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Comes out swinging. Good job with the leg kick.
Firing that left hand.
Look at that! Oh my!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
That's a big hook!
Oh! What an exchange! Nasty combinations here.
Big straight punch!
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage tonight. Great trip for the takedown.
Establishes full mount here.
Able to posture up.
Left hand.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
She's got that armbar locked up. Throw the leg over the face. Break the grip.
Outstanding. And it is all over.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an armbar, Gloria Gadelha!
Doja Gadelha
gets the submission victory here tonight. It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Amanda Nunes and Jessica Andrade. Jessica Andrade, she makes her way towards the octagon, fully prepared to come away with a victory tonight.
This fighter is one of the best in the business at bringing fighters to the ground. Her takedowns are spectacular. She's so good at closing the distance and throwing fighters onto the ground. And one of her best assets is her ability to utilize all the different techniques of takedowns, whether they're throws or trips or singles or doubles. She can do it all.
Training camp. She is very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to run right through her opponent.
This girl has outstanding top control. She is one of the best in the business at holding fighters down and beating them up. She is so good at controlling the position that once her opponent gets taken down and put into that position, it's very rare that you see anyone escape. It is one of her best assets.
Amanda Nunes, ready to fight tonight here in New York City. Our tail of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Andrade is 24. Nunes is 27. She is 5 inches taller. She will have a 7-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 5 losses. She stands 5 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Jessica Batista. Now introducing my opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 13 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds, fighting out of Miami, Florida, Amanda the Lioness Nunes. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Ben Merglia.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Comes out swinging. That's a nice feint. She's down. Just misses with the left.
Nice front kick to the body.
That one landed. Wow. Strong jab. Big shots. Vicious combination.
Oh, she can do damage with this Muay Thai plum clinch.
Oh, vicious knee!
She's down. That shot dropped her.
Powerful right hand.
Half guard right now.
Big right hand. Big punch from the bottom.
Nice work from the bottom. Andrade with the hammer fist. Nunes' left eye is closing up.
Just over three now.
Nunes gets caught by that right. Andrade with some good hammer fist.
Trying to take the back here.
Keep busy.
In full guard here.
Hammer fist by Nunes.
Half guard.
Nunes with a punch that connects. Good straight punch. Andrade with a strong takedown.
She establishes full mount.
Nunes gives up the back.
She's in half guard now. Sweet reversal.
Under 2 minutes now. Side control.
And in guard.
Reversal and into half guard. And lands a good shot. Tries to move to half guard, but can't.
Postured up. Nunes going for the submission.
She's got that guillotine locked up tight. That was a deep choke, and she got out.
Half guard.
She moves to half guard.
Postures up.
Transitions to full guard.
Really good movement on the ground.
Full mount. Good control, postures up.
30 seconds now.
Trying to get the mount.
Take your hand up.
20 seconds.
15 seconds remain in the round.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Looking to shoot. Head kick.
The swelling on her eye is really starting to get worse.
Our first round is in the books. A big knockdown that round from Jessica Andrade.
Huge knockdown. It was probably the most important aspect of that round and most likely won the round.
Let's
take a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Let's see that again from another angle.
Let's look at that again.
The stunning Brittany Palmer.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Nice shot. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Nicely done.
Take a look at the knockdowns landed here, Joe. Solid jab. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
Nice knee inside.
Andrade caught by that elbow.
Hard hook.
Nice knee.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Good takedown by Andrade. Now able to posture up.
Back to side control. Half guard.
Joe, this fight has been all about the body shot, and I have no idea how she's still standing.
Andrade with an elbow to the head.
Beautiful timing with the left hand. Tries to pass, but cannot. And now she's got full mount. And full back. She's now working from side control. Nice punch.
Andrade goes into north-south.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. She's working from half guard.
And great posture.
She moves to full guard.
Andrade with a nice punch.
Great movement on the ground.
Beautifully executed sweep.
Midway point of the fight, Joe.
She gets back control again.
There he goes,
back
Joe.
Back to mount again. Excellent posture.
Man, both of her eyes have started to swell very...
She's looking to set up an armbar.
Almost had the armbar. Big right hand. Oh, some heavy shots from the top. Solid right hand.
Big left hand.
Huge elbow lands to the head.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Tried to get to side control there.
And she's in full guard. Hammer fist gets through. Excellent feint with the kick.
That's a big front kick.
Boom, right on the button.
Nunes gets the takedown, set up by that nice combo.
1 minute left in the round.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Good elbow by Andrade.
Yeah.
20 seconds.
Andrade gets it back to side control.
5 seconds of the round.
That's a huge hard shot with the left.
Gonna head to round three.
Jessica Andrade's cheek is a mess. The doctor's gonna need to take a look at that.
That cheek cut is really disgusting. I think they need to step in and end this contest. Let's go to a different angle. And here we see it from a different angle.
Agora são mais 5 minutos para você acabar com a raça dela. Manda ela pro chão, faz ela cair de costas e entra pesado.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight in New York City.
You ready? You ready?
5 minutes remain.
In that last round, Jessica Andrade's ground game was really on display.
Excellent control in that round. Excellent positioning. It was a real grappling display.
Nice straight to the body by Nunes.
And this is not the fight you want to show your girlfriend to talk her into watching MMA. She'd be like, what is wrong with you?
This isn't on her marketing reel.
Andrade gets the takedown.
Good shot.
What a huge right hand.
Oh, this is ugly, Mike.
Really nice movement on the ground.
Inside control here.
As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes landed. Nunes with the single leg takedown.
And got full mount.
Postured up. She's got that arm trap.
And mount again. Full mount.
Trying to get the mount.
She gets into full guard here. Hits the reversal and now in half guard.
Nunes with a good punch.
Moves to full guard.
We are back in the half guard again.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Under 3 minutes remains in this fight. Side control. Oh, great transition. Control here again.
She moves into full mount. She's working from side control.
Andrade's looking to pass here. The mount again.
Big shot from the bottom. Postures up.
Andrade with a strong elbow to the head.
She's got some nasty bruising on her torso.
Nunes got taken by that right. Oh, big right hand.
Now she's in half guard.
90 seconds left on the clock. She gets her back into the full guard.
Look at that. Nice.
Lands a good shot from the bottom.
Nice movement on the ground. Half guard.
Six to half guard now.
1 minute remains in this fight. And the mount again.
Posturing up.
45 seconds on the clock.
Great work from the bottom by Nunes.
Oh, that's a big left hand.
Oh, nasty right hand.
That's
it. It's all over. Outstanding.
Got the full mount and dropped some vicious bombs from the top for the KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's see it again. Here we see it again. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 29 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jessica Andrade.
Jessica Andrade, winner by knockout. Ready to fight in the octagon tonight. Very focused and determined to earn the victory. In fact, she has told many people she's looking for the highlight reel knockout.
This girl has ridiculous stamina. The ability to push a pace that her opponent can't keep up with is one of her strongest assets. Her cardio is off the charts.
Marina Moroz,
as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This girl is one of the best in the business at holding fighters down, controlling them from the top position, and beating them up. She's so good at holding position and keeping fighters where she wants them to be.
Marina Moroz, ready to go to battle. Here at Madison Square Garden. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight showdown.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a grappler with a professional record of 19 wins, 5 losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Jessica Chan Avila. And now, here's her opponent. Fighting out of the red corner. Boston, holding a professional record of 8 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Marina Iron Lady Moroz. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario
Sasaki, our referee.
There you go, first one, you ready? Are you ready? Let's
go, and here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
That strike blocked by Moreau. Nice slip of the left. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Looking to close the distance.
Here she's got over under.
Double underhooks.
That's a nice hook from the clinch. She's got her back here.
Really working hard.
Nice knee to the body.
She's got her back here.
Pummeling under.
Nice parry there.
That connected.
Excellent combination.
Great exchanges.
She continues to connect with her punches.
And she gets a double leg takedown.
Right hand.
Full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Now she's in full guard. Trying to take the back here.
Good work from the pop. That's a very nasty cut under her eye.
Just over three now. Half guard.
Great transitions on the ground.
Into full guard again.
Moreau's back in half guard.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. She moves into the back mount.
Trying to get control here.
It looks like the submission's locked. It's very close here. This arm bar is getting deeper and...
Oh, that's
and it is all over!
Beautiful technique in winning this fight by armbar.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 2 minutes, 40 seconds of the very first round. For the winner by submission, Marina Arlady Moreau!
Marina Moreau, your winner by submission.
Title.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Jermaine Durandamy steps into the octagon. And this time, she wants to leave with the belt. Chris Cyborg, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Tail of the tape for our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Lavigne. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. I'm from Madison Square Garden in New York City. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, this woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer with a professional record of 6 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds, fighting out of San Jose, California. Introducing the challenger, Jermaine the Iron Lady, and now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 16 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 140 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, USA! Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Featherweight Champion of the World, Chris Cyborg!
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Cyborg.
Ready?
Jermaine Durandamy. Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth.
Oh! Nice combination.
Oh, that's a big left.
Look at this, takedown! Oh! It appears the cut's opened up on her nose. Nice shot to the head.
Cyborg's pass denied. Really good movement on the ground.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Beautiful into mount. posture here.
Cyborg with good work from the bottom.
Oh, nice right hand.
Oh,
that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Half guard.
Solid shot to the body.
Just over three now. Vicious knees.
They separate from the clinch.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
And she completes a single leg takedown.
What a brilliant pass. Right into mount. Excellent job.
Looking for an armbar.
Almost had the armbar.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Good punch. She's in full guard now.
Transitions to side control. Wow, quick movement on the ground. Half guard.
Tries to pass, but doesn't make it.
Under two.
Good block, straight count.
Very nice kicks.
Looking for the takedown.
Cyborg with the double.
The cut on her face is getting worse.
Great movement on the ground.
Working from full guard here.
Postures up.
Elbow to the body. And now she's stacking her. Big punch from the bottom.
Good punch by Cyborg.
She's stacking her now.
Side control.
Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Side control again.
Get yourself inside. Scramble, scramble, scramble.
Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
Good work from the top.
Fainting with the punch.
Back and forth battle.
Good takedown defense.
Swing and a miss.
Straight punch gets through.
Combination by the champion.
She's got some real swelling on her right eye.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
And here's a big shot that almost ends this fight. Excellent strike here. Lands on target. Perfectly placed strike here. Lands on target. Incredible highlights in that round.
Really, really good. I need more of that. Let's get back out there. Use your footwork and take your angles to create up your shots, okay? Punch into your takedowns.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
You ready? You ready?
Second round. Jermaine Durandamy's knees in that last round did a ton of damage to him.
Excellent knees. They were nasty, they were powerful, and they were in abundance.
Joe, that's a solid hook to the body. She switches to southpaw. Good jab by Durandamy.
Head kick!
A did damage. Big takedown.
Look at that, full mount.
Posture's up.
She gets her back.
Durandamy with a good right. Got the mount again.
Looks for that front kick. Missed it. Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
That's a solid straight.
Oh! She's in trouble, yeah. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Head kick! Hard straight punch. That bruising on her torso is getting a lot worse.
Great jab by Cyborg. You can hear that one.
Ah, that punch was blocked by Durandamy.
Cyborg gets the takedown.
3 minutes.
She's trying to lock in a submission here.
Almost had the armbar.
Tried to move it around. Into full guard.
She's attacking with a guillotine here. She popped out of the submission.
Nice movement on the ground.
Full back hooks.
Damaging left shot. Hand.
Oh! Oh, this fight's close to being stopped.
And it's all over!
Vicious ground and pound is what led to the stoppage.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And here we see that again.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ethan Bean called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 3 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO and new undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Jermaine the Iron Lady Durandamy.
Jermaine Durandamy is the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion. And once again, a great night of fights. For my partner, Joe Rogan, this is Mike Goldberg saying so long until next time.